Hi, babe, it's me, Sarah Silverman. I know what you're thinking. Is she gonna sing a dumb song? Is she gonna pretend to show us her boobs? Is she gonna make jokes about assholes? First of all, no. And second of all, I mean, maybe I am gonna talk about assholes, but not mine. Though, sidebar, it's extraordinary, objectively. There's a bill in the Senate right now, it's called the For the People Act, and it's gonna do a lot of amazing things like end gerrymandering and secure our elections. But even more importantly, it's gonna stop billionaires from straight up buying our elections. And since it could actually pass, guess who are being total assholes and spreading a bunch of crazy lies about it? The billionaires and the politicians in their pockets. Like, for instance, surprise, surprise, their favorite shill Ted Cruz suddenly won't shut up about it, and he's parroting all the same lies. And it really reminds me of something that Al Franken said in his last book. He said, "I like Ted Cruz more than anyone else in the Senate, and I hate Ted Cruz." You gotta ask yourself, what kind of politician wants to keep people from voting? I mean, make no mistake about it, these fucked up voter suppression laws that are popping up everywhere state by state, they're not because of voter fraud, they're because of voter turnout. Look, I'm sure you would all prefer to listen to me sing Imagine 1,000 times instead of listening to Ted Cruz continue to spew his pro-billionaire bullshit about what is good for America. So we gotta do this. We gotta get the For the People Act passed. Visit my friends at represent.us/asshole and make sure your representatives know you want this thing passed now. Get loud, makes a difference. Squeaky wheel gets the grease.